Today I'm here with Airel, the Webkinz Himalayan cat, and I will be doing a 2018 signature collection. Ooh. I can't believe it's been a year since I made my last one. Originally, when I was thinking about doing another signature collection, I was thinking about doing something inspired by the amazing Kinstuber Rosie. In her Webkinz collection video, she shows you all the new ones that she's gotten in the past year, and you have to watch her old ones to see the complete collection. That way, if you've been following her for a while, you don't have to see the same 50 Webkinz over and over again. Though I do not have 50 signatures, that is insane. No, I don't have nearly that many. But I decided just to go ahead and do like a standard signature collection where I show you all of them. Only because my video last year I used this song. They got this video here blocked in pretty much everywhere but New Zealand. And I don't want that to happen. I don't know if that's going to happen to my video that I made last year, so I'm just going to show you them all now. Yeah. I think that's enough talking though, so let's get to the signature collection. Woo! Also, I really don't think I need to say this, but you can use whatever names you want. I really don't think my names are that creative except for Sparrow Wisp, but you know, that's just a combination of two names. For the most part, these names just don't copy their characters, okay? I don't care about the names. You know, they're very unoriginal. Yay. Since that, all my bridges have been burned. But you say that's exactly how this grace thing works. It's not the long walk home that will change this heart, but the welcome I receive with the restart. That's all my signatures! I have 36 signatures. I did not think I had this many. I honestly didn't think I had more than 20, but okay. And in the future, I really don't plan on buying too many more. Honestly, the only one I really want is an adult version of Marie. And yeah, that's kind of it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't feel like I need to say this, but I'm gonna say this anywhere. This was in no way at all to brag or show off. It was just me doing a signature collection because I did one last year, so I was gonna do like a new one. So that's all these guys. There's also Jack and Samara over here. They're not really mine though, they're my sisters. I don't know. We kind of share them, but I think at this point they're more hers. Yeah. Well. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. So the video just faded out and you're thinking, oh, that was a pretty good signature collection, but wait, there's more. So about a day after filming the signature collection, I bought another signature. So yeah, now I'm gonna show you her. This is the signature I was telling you guys about that I might possibly buy. And then I bought it. So yeah. Ta-da! This is Marie, and if you haven't noticed by now, she is a custom Webkinz. Woo! Thanks to the wonderful help of my mom, her eyes are now blue! Because she's supposed to look like Marie, my Anima Alley ragdoll cat, as an adult. Because I cannot afford the signature ragdoll, so I made a marble cat with blue eyes, and she looks really cute on camera. Well, that's really all that's changed. I now have 5 marble cats. I paid for all of them except for Missy, though, so You can't be mad at me. I spent all my money on these cats, rip. Yeah, okay, well, that is enough. This video was supposed to end, like, a minute ago. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.